Small beans. So welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I uploaded it last time. See, I got a big box from Urbanix. So basically this is a clothing haul with Kritika. Let me just go change and show you all the pretty clothes that I got from them and be a goddess. So first thing I got is this puffed up pastel jacket. I look like a big man right now because I look buff. This is how it looked like, and I don't know about you, but I am giving myself a 10 out of 10 for this one because I look like I came fresh out of the oven looking like a damn snack. After all that amazing modeling, I pretended to be FBI and a damn boxer. And then I pulled out my skateboard because she was a skater girl and he was an alligator. So next thing I wore is this very comfy black top which I styled with the basketball bag just to look like a basketball player, which I'm actually not. Honestly, this outfit is giving me the call me your daddy vibes. I mean, I look sick. 10 out of 10 comfy, 10 out of 10 cool. Hell yeah, would wear it again. This top gets 100 out of 100 for being the softest top ever. It was literally super soft. And I look like a zebra. You know what that means? If there is any Beastars live action anime adaptation, then I can totally go for the zebra. This outfit, oh, I loved it. I am in love with this outfit. I'm literally wearing this top everywhere. It's super comfy, it's super cute, and these pants, they go so well with this top. I like it. This outfit makes me actually feel like an anime girl, which I can never be, but I can dream of. I'm thinking Miku, me. Oh, hi, Sheepo. Okay, so I don't have a lot of footage for this one because I lost most of it, but I'm just gonna say this one is the coolest hoodie ever. I love the fire sleeve. It makes me feel like that one badass character who does nothing, but they still look cool. In simple words, I look super cool with this hoodie. I'm giving this a 10 out of 10. Ah yes, the whole cherry look. My top is cherry and even my pants are cherry. I look like a cherry tree, but the soft girl energy in this outfit is amazing. It's cute, it's fluffy, it's sweet. It is the basic outfit, but it feels so beautiful. I'm just gonna say it. I am glowing. Yes, this hoodie is neon one. It's so vibrant. It just looks so powerful. Like, I can literally be standing there and no one would come to mess with me. I know some people don't like neon, but this one is a hell yes from me. Imagine if you are in a fight with someone and their friend comes in with this hoodie on. I mean, I would be scared too. Damn, this hoodie is cute. It's super cute. It has teddy bear all over it. It looks super fluffy, super baggy. I just freaking love it. It's adorable. All I want for Christmas is you. La 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 la. Yeah, I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. This one is so cute. It matches with my background. It literally does. There would be a stupid thing where I would try to camouflage myself with my background. Look at that. Hell yeah. Amazing. Everything is freaking cow. My bag, my bucket hat, my sweatshirt, my wall. Goddamn move. Remember how I said that I would like to audition for a zebra? Yes, I would also like to audition for a cow. My dumbass thought that this would be the end of the video, but this is not. I still got one bathrobe left, which I will show you right now. Isn't it the cutest? It has the kitty on the sides, and here you see me vibing with it. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle Bell, you may ask why am I singing all the Christmas songs? Because it's December, my dudes. Wait, is it December? No, it's still November. But we will assume that this is December. And you can see me taking off my lashes. And it's time to say goodbye. Chicken bird, 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 chicken bird